children. I believe you're fine. Today we are going to learn analogies. What is an analogy? Analogies are the word that is used to compare two things that are mostly different from each other, but they have a common trait. Or they have some traits in them. Persons are animals. And you find that we persons, we can be compared to other animals. But when you're comparing, you must ensure that whatever you're comparing with has a similar trait with the one you're comparing to. Analogies are used in sentence constructions. They can also be used to bring out a hidden character in something. As we use analogies, we use words like is to, then, as. As is used and then is to is used. Like here, right is to wrong. You can compare the relationship between right and wrong. As bright is to, you can tell me what bright is to. Bright is to what? Bright is to die. We also have another one. Knife is to cut, as a gun is to. You must know the relationship between the knife and the cutting, the action. And you must know the relationship between the gun and what it will have to do. So, knife is to cut, as the gun is to, you know, is to shoot. We can also have other ways of comparing it, other things to compare. Like if you are a person who likes poems, you are a poet. Okay, a poet is to poem, as a dance is to music. Who likes music? A musician. So, Lana, I would like you to have the following one that I'm going to send on the Edmodo. You are going to do and send it back to me. Find many other analogies, use them in the sentence construction. Use them in the composition to enhance your language. Until we meet in the next lesson, enjoy learning.